Alright guys, this is Anime Freak Chaos and we are back to One Piece Pirate Warriors 3. So, last adventure we pretty much escaped Luffy's grandfather, Admiral Garp, to avoid capture. We got the whole crew back and a brand new ship, and we are on our way to this next level, which is Adventure on Ghost Island. So for our legend, we have defeat Moria using a Kuzuna attack and clear the stage without the pirate captain or the engineers fleeing. Our treasure mints are defeat the Doppelman without any of the pirate captains fleeing, use Brook to unify the crew without leaving anyone in a pinch and battle Oars, defeat Kuma, and block Moria's strategy. I'll admit this level did take me a couple of tries to get all the treasure mints, so let's see. I'll try to get them all at once. It will be a bit difficult, but let's see what we can do. So for our characters, we have everyone unlocked. We could either do Frankie or Brook. This could be a tough one. We'll do Brook for this one, and we'll go back to his normal costume as well. And I will say Brook is a bit hard to use. I played him a lot of times, and even till to this day, I still have trouble using him. But he is a good character though. If you know what certain combos to use, then you should be okay. Coins. I'm still missing one for his health. I got his full. Let me check his. Oh, well. Okay. Let's go with Brook. All right. Let's do this.
この霧、もしかして例の海域に踏み込んだってことかしら。そうだ。 まさにこの海域はフロリアントライアングル。何もかも謎に消える海域の海だ。お化け出るんだ、ここの海。いやーやだー。悪霊退散グッズで身を固めねば。よほほほほ、よほほほほ、よほほほほ、いのほい。 よほほほほ、よほほほほ、よほほほほ、ご機嫌よう、よほほほほほ。何十年ぶりでしょうか、人とまともにお会いするのは。見ろ、
喋ってる。骸骨がアフロで喋ってる。おやおや、そちら実に麗しきお嬢さん、ビューティフォー。パンツ見せてもらってもよろしいですか。見せるか。おい、お前は一体何者なのか。なぜここにいるのか。この海ではどんなことが起きるのか。全部答えろ。
そんなことより、お前、俺の仲間になれ。
That's Luffy for you.
Aratana Fune, Southand Sunny Goto, Funadaiku, Cyborg, Frankie, or Nakamani Kueta, Mugura no Ichimiwa, Water Seven or Shikongo. 霧の立ち込める不気味な海域、フロリアントライアングルに突入した。そこに現れたのは動く骸骨ブルック。彼は読み読みの実を食べたために一度死んだがよみがえり、何十年もの間この海域をさまよっているのだという。ブルックを気に入ったルフィは即座に仲間に誘い、ブルックもそれを喜ぶが、彼には仲間に入れない事情があった。かつて何者かに影を奪われ、 太陽の下では生きられない体になってしまったというのだ。やがて一味の目の前に謎の島スリラーバークが現れると、ブルックは一味と別れて島に入ってしまう。冒険の匂いを嗅ぎつけたルフィは仲間と共にスリラーバークに入るが、そこでゾンビに襲われ、ルフィたちもまた影を奪われてしまう。影を奪い、ゾンビを操る者の正体はオオカ七部会の一人、月光モリアだった。 再びブルックと出会ったルフィたちは奪われた影を取り戻すため力を合わせて月光モリアに戦いを挑むのだった。
Alright guys, we got our hands full. Yeah, as you can see, the whole bottom section, it's covered. It's basically, you basically gotta find all your crewmates. And that is also one of the treasure runs for Brook. So for our skills, I got all his skills, so we're gonna put them on first. So he's got Soul Requiem, which is increasing damage to sleeping enemies. And I think his other one is, yep, Musician's Wisdom, which is prevents being knocked out of on guard status when taking damage a few times. That status means that he does, the more times he uses combos, the stronger his attacks become. So, all right, after that, we'll put in Grit as well, just in case, to be safe. Do Prior Alliance. Heroes. Shoot. Hang on. I'd say that we probably won't need Grit then, and we have his Musician's Wisdom. So, Powered Alliance. Hero Strength. Leadership. Well, I think we'll be okay about it. And this. So we should be good to go. So, one more time. Defeat Moria using a special Kazuna attack, and clear the stage without Pirate Captain or Engineers fleeing. Treasure event. Defeat the Doppelman, which is basically Moria's clones. Use Brook to find the crew. You can just follow along, and I'll show you where each and every member is. Defeat Kuma, and then block Moria's strategy. This one's a bit difficult because you have to be pretty fast when accomplishing it. But we'll try it for at least for Brook, because Brook's combos again pretty strong, but they are difficult to properly chain, if that makes sense. All right, let's go. Yep, see how he powers up? We're gonna go the other side. Yep, don't get to watch out for these guys. They are annoying as hell. All right, so anyway, we cleared that guy out. Basically, we're just gonna run around, but I'm trying to get some kills in while I'm at it. And trying to remember how to play as Brook, so some of his moves are, he's very thrust heavy. I'm not sure in terms of crowd control. Or, I mean, he does have crowd control, but you have to be very precise in when you're aiming. Like, his 4 special, it's okay, but it's the idea of using it against sleeping enemies, and when you're fighting a lot of boss character types, it doesn't work. Like, well, no, I take that back. If you get a critical on enemies, it does work. You can put them to sleep, but it's very rare it works, is what I'm trying to say. Unless you have the skill, which improves it. Wow. So, here's his first Musou attack. Very nice. He does deal a lot of damage, though. If I were to judge Brook, I would say his combos are good, and if you use the right techniques against crowds, it will work. However, I personally think his attack damage is pretty low. Oh, there's Moria. Take him out. Yeah, see, like, there we go. Okay, so just grab this gold. Then his second Yeah, I don't know. I know it really does sound like I'm disinterested in using Brook, and it's half true. Like I play Brook a lot in this game, and for the love of me, I can't enjoy using him. I don't know why, but I am doing this for you guys because I do want to show you how to get the treasure event. So we found Luffy joins us first. We found Robin. We take care of these guys. Good job, Robin. Yep. Oh yeah. See, that's our first treasure van. We had to stop Moria.
みんなモリアのやつに影を取られたんだ。だから私と同じような海賊がこんなにもこの島にちょっと面食らってしまいますね。骸骨だから私面なんてないんですけども。よほほほほほ。スカルジョーク。Wow.
Brook is a good guy, though. He's funny. He has his moments. It's like he'll be serious and then he'll go full idiot the next. Alright, so take him out. Alright, so we claim the base, I think. So next we'll go to the next entryway. Go down here. And there you go, you've got Zoro. Next, let me double check. You go left, and then you find Sanji. And, of course, Luffy runs away. Because he's finding his friends. Yeah, you'll know you'll get your teams when you hear them talk. You'll get it. Yeah, see right there? Zoro successfully joined back. So after that, go over here. Also, in terms of moves, I guess if you guys play as Brook and you don't know which moves are the best, his standard square combo is good. Alright, hold on. After we get Zoro, you can follow this path. Oh, okay, just looped around. Never mind. I think, can you go through those gates? Yes, you can. You can go through here. And then you'll find Usopp. Go back down here. Let me just make sure I didn't miss anyone. Okay, no, that's the way we came. So go through here. That gate's closed. Chopper's screaming. So go up here. Defeat the baddies. Whoa. Okay, so you'll get Usopp back. Just gonna take this commander out. There we go. Yeah, his Musa is excellent as well. Alright, so after that, go down here. You'll find Frankie and he'll join you. He's a really good assist character, by the way. Okay, not up here. So let's say you found Frankie around here, loop around, keep going straight, and then you'll see Chopper. So yeah, back to Brook's moves. His standard combo, square and triangle, very good. Especially against boss characters. And does hit heavy damage. Alright, so we got Luffy back too. Second move, 1-2. It's one of his few projectile attacks. It's okay. The range isn't that great, unfortunately. It's like mid-range. So we're gonna keep moving. Just wanna make sure. I think that's everyone. Oh, you're probably wondering where Nami is. Don't worry. Well, Nami joins up later. She's doing her own thing. Like in the manga. So we're gonna keep going. And then we're gonna fight Perona. Let's see his second Musou attack. Not bad. Pretty good. Yeah, we'll see. And then we'll go in here. And then here's our cutscene. Perona, she's a favorite.
私の邪魔をするならどうなっても知らねえ。てめえにこのゴーストの恐ろしさ。
I love her laugh.
もし生まれ変われるのなら、俺は怪になりたい。最低だ。死の
う。おい、ルビー、何を落ち込んでんだよ。やられたのか。
私は霊体を自在に生み出すホロホロの実の霊体人間。私の分身のゴーストたちは人の心をうつろにする。ほらほらほらほら、てめえもここまでだ。ネガティブホロ
ン。俺の名はキャプテンウソップ。
なぜだ、なぜ聞かねえ。ゴースト当たったぞ。一体どんな手を使って。
どんな手も何も、俺は元からネガティブだ。
I'll admit, I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing for Usopp. Alright, so we gotta defeat Perona. Oh yeah, so his third combo, it's a AoE slash attack. So 1, 2, 3. Not bad. I recommend that move. So his fourth one, I don't recommend them. Watch. So it's meant to put enemies to sleep, and then your R1 button. Here, I'll show you. And then you hit. Crap. Alright, hold on. Sorry, let me find a group of enemies. And you hit R1. And see, it's supposed to do damage over time against enemies, but I don't know. I don't like it. It's okay. Oh, I dodged. So, yeah, I don't know. I honestly don't know about Brook. I like him as a character, but as a playable character, he doesn't seem interesting. Of course, this is just my opinion. Some people do like playing as Brook, and that's completely fine. Alright, so I think if we go back here, this just opens up the pathway. Alright, don't worry about that. So we're gonna switch to... We're gonna use Luffy in this part. So yeah, all the zombies come in here, spawn, just beat them up. And I feel like an idiot because I think there's a special ability for someone in a second. Oh, I hate those guys. Come on. Yeah, I absolutely hate these guys. They have armor, and you can't do anything about it. You can, but it's just all right. You know what? Screw this. There, eat it, jerks. You die too. I will switch back to Frankie. Oh my goodness. All right, so. Yeah, putting enemies to sleep is not something I like to do. He's more of a debuff character. There, I said it. He's a debuff character. Alright, so. Oh, man. Okay. There we go. We took those guys out. Come on, we're gonna abuse Frankie's, his cannon attack. Does make me wonder, reconsider if I should have used, Frankie instead now. But you do need Brook to use his, because he has a treasure vent, so it wouldn't be fair for you guys. Alright, so, we're gonna go down here. Use another Musou attack. There we go. Yeah, look at the range on that. Like Frankie's attack alone. Yeah, Yeah, don't underestimate Frankie. He's tough. Okay, I don't know what happened there. All right, keep moving. The reason I'm clearing out these guys now is because the next part section that's about to happen, it requires you to be back down here. So we're just pretty much getting rid of the fodder. Alright, so that should be... Yep, that's everything. So we're gonna go back. All the way back. Yeah, we'll stick with Frankie. And believe me when I say, like, opinions from not just me, but from my friends, this level is pretty bad. Alright, so here we are. And here's our cutscene. Well, you know what they say, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. Yeah, so this is basically like a mini boss fight, so just... Uh-oh. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Ooh, something's in my throat. Watch out. Oh! Yeah, so basically, you just gotta break him down. And he runs away like a little bitch. So... like a bitch. Yep. Yeah, they're gonna run down here. And yep, see, the sappers spawn, so they're bringing the supplies. So. Yeah, he says he protects, but I'm the one doing the work. Sure. Sure, Frankie. Sure. So yeah, so we're basically gonna lead the sappers over here. Over there, sorry, not here. That wouldn't make sense. Man, I am just out of it today. Sorry. I apologize, guys. I just feel out of it. All right. Take you out, big guy. Ow. Okay. That was weird. We'll just dodge first. I don't know how that hit me. Yeah, Brook is probably not the best choice at all of fighting this boss. But, however, Frankie's great against him. Oh, attack of the head. Ah! Yeah, be careful. And he runs. Dang it! Alright. What the heck? Why are Luffy and Zoro here? That's new. Huh. Interesting. Alright, so. So, yeah, you just whittle him down, and then Sappers are gonna advance again. Sometimes you'll be lucky, you can actually take out all his health. And, I mean, he'll still respawn, but, like, kudos to you if you managed to do that in one or two hits. I've done it before, but not with Brook. God, no, not with Brook. I've done it with, Sanji and... Who else did I use? I know I used other... I know it was other characters besides the Straw Hats, but definitely Sanji was one of them. Because he can definitely dish out the damage. Especially when it comes to breakdance fighting. Alright, so... Oh, attack the head. Ah! Yeah, be careful. He can actually knock you off the platform, but I'm being extra careful by staying up close. So this one should be... Yeah, this is the one when you damage him enough, I believe. Oh yeah, this scene in the anime is hilarious. Oh, sorry about that. That's so bad.
Lift arm がまたドッキングしてね。
なに、おい、何してる？ニコロミ、早くレフトアームにドッキングしろ。
人として恥ずかしい。
This is so great.
二度と誘わない。
Okay, sorry, I had to explain this. So in the anime, yeah, that exact scene happens, also in the manga, and it's just like Robin just looked at him with a deadpan stare, like, no, this is embarrassing as a human being, and they're like, no, it's not. She really repeats it up. This is embarrassing as a human being, and he's like, she said it twice, and Sanji's all embarrassed, saying, oh my god, I bet she would look hot doing that. And then, of course, Robin gives him, like, the greatest death stare ever. And he's just like, okay, no, I didn't mean it. It was just a joke. If you get a chance, look that scene up. It's hilarious. All right, so, back to the game. Sorry. So, yeah, after you beat him twice, you should... Come on, guys. Let's move. The Zephyr should be advancing. All right, yeah, so... It's kind of weird. Before you would have to beat him all the way down to his health, but I guess it changed it. So here we go. So yeah, basically we're now just killing time, so I'm going to do my taunt. Come on, do your 90 degrees. Come on. There you go. So yeah, let me actually double check that. So treasure vent. So I know the first one happened. I think it was this one. Use Brook to unify the crew without leaving anyone in a pinch. But oh, okay, yeah. So that was it. That was the docking one. Docking one was with Oars. So we got two more left. Yeah. Also, if you want to see that scene, just Google or YouTube that. Just look up One Piece docking. Or crewmates docking. All right. So once they reach the destination, and with the power of magic, here it comes. Yeah, anime magic. Make things appear out of nowhere. Frankie's a bit of a perfectionist when it comes to building. Nice. Alright, so. Yep, Naomi's back. We can switch to her. Nope. This should finish her off. And oh wow, okay, cool. See, pretty easy. But now comes the interesting section or interesting part.
てめえは王家七部隊の一人、僕パーサラミュックマ。モリアの部下か。モリア様、いや結婚モリアとも関係ねえ。私は今この島から逃げ出すところで。旅行するならどこに行きたい。
Don't answer that.
でもやっぱりバカンスなら。
Oh crap.
今の… あの子は? 消えた?
泥棒猫だな 麦わらの仲間 モンキー・D・ルフィーもここにいるのか
ルフィに何の用があるってのよ あんた 目的は何? 本当に七部かい?
何をしようと 俺の自由
あれはルフィなの? こいつやばい ここで止めなきゃ
In translation, bitch, I do what I want. But he's a pushover, so don't worry about it. Just you can easily kick his butt. Here we go. Somehow that missed. Got hit with a thunderbolt. There you go. Simple as that. And yeah, this is still in hard mode, by the way. This is. Okay. And that's our third treasure vent. We got one more to go.
Gekkou Moria. Koko ni ita ka?
Bōkun Kuma! Sassa to yōken wa ie! Koko e waza waza nani shi ni?
God, Moria's hideous.
Bōkoku jikō ga aru. Ōka shichibukai, Crocodile kōnin no nochi. Sono atogama ga kimatta. Koukeisha no na wa Marshall D. Teach, 通称黒ひげという男だ。元々の懸賞金はゼロ。なるほど、未知数か。よく政府が認めたもんだ。まあ穴埋め作業が済んでよかったじゃねえか。This
is definitely a big mistake on the government's part.
気がかりが一つある。麦わらの一味だ。 政府が何を心配しているか分かるか。奴らのログをたどると、ここに来る可能性が高い。また一人、七部会が麦わらの手で落とされやしないかと危惧している。ふざけんじゃねえ。俺の心配だと。雑魚海賊抑制のためこの座について、やっている俺に向かって。必要なら俺が貴様に加勢しても構わない。
誰に口聞いてやがんだ、てめえ。あんな少数の経験も浅い。海賊団に俺が負けるかもしれねえと。よく見ていけ。そして報告しろ。麦わらの一味は、いとも簡単に月光モリアにやられたとな。Yeah,
keep dreaming。しばらく様子を見ていこう。安心しろ。
Alright, well. It's like, no, Moria, for all your big talk, you're not the one fighting, though. So, which way? I guess we'll stay up here. Alright, so, we're gonna take a quick right, go all the way down. No, not all the way down, sorry. Go through here. And, but yeah, we're basically beating up Oars again. But there's a trick to this treasure event. Whoa. What happened? He just dodges attacks. Nice. But it's not over yet, so watch. So we're gonna go down here, get ready to fight. Whoa, dodges attack. Yeah, so Moria multiplies all over this map. You had to defeat each one as fast as possible. We killed him. And nothing. So that's not hit the right one. So we're going to go down the middle path. We're going to use this because we haven't done it in a while. And we got it. So Hold on. Just want to say I've done this mission maybe 7-8 times already, and it seems that every time I kill that middle one that I just did, it's usually that the true Moria. So there you go. If you're not sure, it's usually that one's usually the case.
やった、モリアをやっつけたわ。え、なんでモリアがここに。
シュッシュッシュ、惜しかったな。だが残念、俺とドッペルマンはいつでも居場所を逆転できるんだ。貴様らが倒したと思ったのは俺の影、攻撃など効かねえ影武者。
Hey, that's Naruto's thing. Don't go stealing other franchises' techniques. Alright, so we're still gonna go anyway. We're gonna be quick. I wanna see if I can get there on time. Without wasting it, come on! Yeah, through the wall. So go back to Frankie. Yeah, very nice. Right, we're gonna go down here. Wow, that was annoying. Yeah, blow him away, Frankie. Yeah, don't worry. Even though you did the event, it's still gonna happen regardless. So don't worry about it. On the bright side, we get to kick his ass again. I'm gonna wait. Just wait. Okay. Should be. Whoa. Yep, dodge. That was his failed attempt at a Gatling gun move. Ah, no! Oh my god, that was the first time in a while that he knocked me off the platform. It doesn't help that the shadows keep coming out of the ground, though. That's one thing I gotta mention. Come on. What? Come on. Dick. Oh my god. See, that's the problem about using Brook for the stage, is that the shadows do kind of interrupt him during a combo, so... It's like you'll have to have a split second of dodging and getting out of the way. It's super annoying. Yep, I got him. And that's that. That's the end of, yep. And this scene's pretty cool too. That's one down.
Temera, yokumo にしてくれやがったな。全ての影たちよ、この俺の力となれ。
Yeah, well, your park isn't really fun.
Asgardo!
Oh, my goddamn refund. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Yeah, if you didn't think he was any more hideous. Oh, God. Alright, ugh. God. Anyway. We're gonna go up here. We're gonna flank him. Okay, we'll use Frankie now. Because I am still low on Kizuna kills. We're gonna go down here quickly, kill these guys. See if I can make it on time. Come on, come on, come on. Just to that group down below. Don't worry, we still got Robin for our Kizuna. Nice. Right, so, yep, we got Moria to contend to. We'll go up these stairs. If we're lucky and our teammates get low, if they get low health, we can fill up the Kizuna gauge again. Guy is huge. I'll admit he's pretty difficult when you're fighting him like that. Oh jeez. Just gonna run over here. Wow, that's the first I heard him moan like that. That's kind of creepy. I guess he fell down below. We're gonna switch to Robin. Holy crap, baskets, hang on. Where'd he go? Come on, Sanji, don't die. Don't die. Oh my god, I hope my speakers didn't blow out from that noise. It was like, brrr. Where'd Sanji go? Did you just... Really, guys? Oh my god, guys. No! Ah, goddammit, I wasted that. Eat Kizuna to the face. Meh. Sorry again. I know I promised S rank, but this is a really bad mission. So, don't worry. I promise you guys. Sorry. Definitely next mission I'll get us S rank. Don't worry, because this mission's horrible. That's racist. Uh-oh. Can't stop the captain.
ゴムゴムの
Well, we took out Moria.
しすぎなんだ。
七部会。
これだけ弱り切ったお前たちを消したところで、何の面白みもない。
Yeah, think of it as like a compressed air bomb. It's not good.
私の命を助けてやろう。その代わり、麦わらのルフィの首一つ俺に差し出せ。その首さえあれば政府も文句は言うまい。
仲間を売れってのか。
さあ、麦わらをこっちへ。
断る。
残念だ。まだ立ち上がる気力が残っていたか。
どうしてもルフィの首を取っていくのか。
それが最大の譲歩だ。
分かった。首はやるよ。ただし身代わりのこの俺の首一つで勘弁してもらいてえ。大して名のある首とは言えねえが、やがて世界一の剣豪になる男の首と思えば、取って不足はねえはずだ。
そんな野心がありながら、この男のためにお前は死ねるというのか。
船長一人守れねえでてめえの野心もねえだろう。ルフィは海賊王になる男だ。
待て待て、クソ野郎、お前が死んでどうすんだよ。おう、でけえの。こんなマリモ剣士より俺の命取っとけ。この一味で最も厄介な存在になるのは黒足のサンジだ。なっ、てめえ。
五将の頼みだ。
これで麦わらに手を出せば恥をかくのは俺だな。その代わりお前には地獄を見せる。モリアたちとの戦いで蓄積された全てのダメージがこれだ。身代わりになるというなら、お前がこの苦痛を受けろ。
ほら見ろ、体が軽いんだよ。なんでだ。
嘘つけ、そんなわけねえだろ。
何もかも無事なわけねえ。あの野郎どこだ。おい、おめえ生きてんのか。あいつはどこだ。ここで何があった。
何もなかった。
Zoro's the guy you want having your back, man.
Yo,
これゾロの分な。さあ飲め。
飲ますな。
辛くない日などなかった。希望なんか正直見えもしなかった。
にょっ。
でもね、ルフィさん、私生きててよかった。本当に生きててよかった。
そりゃそうだ。
今日という日がやってきたから。あ、私仲間になっていいですか。
あ、いいぞ。
さらっと入った。
改めまして、私死んで骨だけ、名をブルックと申します。通称花歌のブルック、歌付きでございます。今日より麦わらのルフィ船長にこの命お預かりいただきます。骨身を惜しまず頑張ります。
よほほほほほほほほほほ。
Alrighty then.
Oh,
sweet, we did get S rank. Yes! Ha ha ha. Okay, guys. Woo. That was a doozy. And if any of you were confused about what just transpired before Brook joined the crew, Kuma's ability, which is the pawball fruit, it can actually negate damage. So what he basically did was just he pulled out all the pain that Luffy suffered through the battle with Moria, and pretty much let Zoro take in all the pain. And believe me when I say this was heavily censored. If you've seen the manga, if you look at the manga or seen the anime, he is drenched in blood. Like, it's just like, that's why I say, like, Zoro's got your back, man. Like, he's the guy who will take all of it for you. Especially if he felt that strongly that Luffy will become Pirate King. Anyways, so we did it. We got all our treasure vents. We got all our treasure vents, we got our legends, we reached that much money. Yeah, we reached 300 million belly. God, I wish money that we earned in games could make us this rich in real life, you know? Alright, ooh, excuse me. Well, that's the end of this chapter. And now, we will move on to chapter 4 next time. Adventure on the archipelago of dancing soap bubbles. That's a mouthful. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this one. Leave a like, that will really help. If you had any questions or comments about what happened in the level, or tips or whatever, just write what you have in mind in the comments below. So, until next time, guys, this is Anime Freak Chaos, and I'll see you later. Take care.